Too long, got a lot of things to do today. Thank you, God. We have a beautiful meetings. The music is gonna start to go, you know. From I don't know if I should talk about music because this meeting is not about music right now. It's about me telling you guys, all of y'all, and I want y'all to understand. I'm so happy to finally move from my fans. You know, it's a lot of how can I say that. People already moved for us a long time ago, and I talk about especially my fans. They really make that happen for us to be comfortable in every workshop, right? I want to do something for my fans. That's why I create a FRPD. It's twins, they didn't have a school, still don't have a school, twins, you know, and I want to open that somewhere, like, I have to be somewhere in America, Atlanta, New York, LA, or Paris, or maybe four of them, but that costs a lot, and, but I want to start it mentally. I want to start it, like, mentally, what the No Mercy School is. The No Mercy School, make sure that you being there with us. This No Mercy School is more than a brand. It's more than just, it's not just to say it. FRPD mean French Professional Dancers. Yes, I know. It's not your passport. It's not like it's not an immigration, you know, thing for you to get to the, you know, airport in Paris. Like, yo, I'm from France. No, it's make sure that you're all with us. You're internationals. Your mind is out everywhere. And I'm really happy to have a beautiful friend follow me. And how many times I'm going to say thank you and do nothing. So now what it is me telling you, every time we go to a workshop, y'all give us so much love. Y'all give us so much gift, physically, so many gifts. Some people give us so many candies, like we need to be filled up by candies. So I want to do something with myself. Be like, you know what? Just let's do it. Let's do it. So I did only 100, and I'm so sorry about that. So Atlanta, I hope you're ready for this, because I got only 25 black, 25 white, 25 blue, 25 green. It's really, really, really good vibes. I'm really happy about it, because it's not going to stop only here. The thing in the middle is the success and power. That's exactly what we do over here. So that's what it is, and I'm really happy about it. So I hope then you're going to love it. Atlanta, you're the first, and the mother, father, first workshop to have the Lit Twins environment, the Lit Twins FRPD No Mercy School, and I'm really happy about it. Yes, it's only $45, but at least I did put so much love in it, and I'm really happy about it. Suffrage Mercedes, and you know what? Much love. I love you, everybody. I have a big day today, a lot of meetings. And hi to all my fans. Hope I'm gonna see you in Atlanta, because it's gonna be lit. I'm ready. And after that, it's gonna be Miami. And after that, and after that, and after that, and after that. I don't even know I'm gonna do my birthday yet. But let's keep in touch. Alright? Love you all.